5 divided by 20. 5 is less, therefore complete, always complete with 0, here 0.50 is not less, therefore with 50. 20 multiplied by which number is nearest to 50, but not greater. 20 multiplied by 3, 60. 60 is greater. 20 multiplied by 2 is 40, is not greater. Okay, subtract 10. Next, that is not number, therefore complete, always complete with 0, 0 point. Point is here. 100. 20 multiplied by 5, 100. Subtract 0, 0, therefore finish it. 5 divided by 20. Okay.